Microsoft Security Exposure Management helps you manage the organization's attack surface and exposure risk. In this video, I'll demonstrate how we've integrated OAuth apps and their connections into the exposure management experiences. This capability helps you to see how an attacker could enter your organization and move laterally through OAuth applications to gain control or access sensitive data within your business-critical SaaS applications like Microsoft Teams and Exchange Online. To see all attack paths from OAuth apps to service principals with high privileges on Microsoft 365 SaaS apps, select the Attack Paths tab on the Attack Paths page. Then select Target Type, followed by AAD Service Principal to filter the list. If you've enabled app governance, we'll also generate attack paths that pass through OAuth applications to Microsoft Azure critical resources. Back on the Attack Paths tab, you're looking for paths with the name Device with High Severity Vulnerabilities allows lateral movement to Service Principal with sensitive permissions. These attack paths are tailored to your environment based on ownerships and OAuth permissions which exist in it. Select one to open it in the side pane, which shows a graph that illustrates the attack path. For a better investigation experience, select View in Map to see the attack surface map. In the map, you can select edges and nodes for additional context, including recommendations for taking action to reduce the risks. Additionally, you can select the plus sign to expand nodes and explore all their connections. Then, on the map, you can select a node to view more details about it. In this case, the app is called MDA XSP Sensitive App. The All Data tab lists relevant information about the entity, and the Attack Paths tab lists attack paths in which you can find it. You can also select an edge to see more information about the connection. This edge shows a connection between the OAuth app and an AAD service principal. Select Additional Data to see more details about the connection. Armed with the name of the app and the attack path, you can pop over to the New Applications page, which offers comprehensive visibility and control over your SaaS and OAuth applications to learn more about it. Then, select OAuth Apps. This tab helps you to explore metadata and insights for OAuth apps involved in attack paths, or review apps as part of your periodic app review process. Search for the name of the app, and then select the app to open its details in the side pane. These include a summary of the app, data usage, users, permissions, and sensitivity labels. Select Permissions and look for unused and high privilege permissions. If you decide that you need to disable the app, you can also do that here. For more information about the Unified Applications Inventory page, I encourage you to see Microsoft Learn. The approach I previously described works great in small organizations, but larger ones that have a substantial number of attack paths might want to use the choke points experience to prioritize their investigations. Select Entity Type, followed by Microsoft Entra OAuth App to show which OAuth apps are involved in the most attack paths. Then, you can continue the investigation in the New Applications blade. Alternatively, select the app with the most attack paths and then select View Blast Radius to open it in the Attack Surface map. From here, you can explore additional details like the risk level and critical targets associated with it. The last thing I want to show you is that you can investigate OAuth apps with critical permissions by using Advanced Hunting. Our new OAuth App Info Table offers detailed metadata and comprehensive insights for all applications in the inventory. With it, you can write powerful queries for advanced scenarios. In my example, I'm using the table to list all enabled, highly privileged, and externally registered OAuth apps that have no verified publisher. Short and sweet. By integrating OAuth apps into Microsoft Security Exposure Management, you get a more comprehensive view of attack paths that involve a rising attack vector. To learn more about it, see Microsoft Docs. Microsoft Security.